love this brother's music so much, and I really enjoy watching him perform, and I have a feeling this is a great video. So this experience, I really want to share with you guys, all right? So without further ado, this is your boy TAEMIN, and this song is called, I was going to say Move, but it's not. It's actually called Famous. Let's get it on a poppin' right now. Let's get it. Okay, real quick, you guys. Of course, when it comes to TAEMIN's music, for some reason, there's never any closed captioning. And just, they're not never translated or ever translated in English, you guys. But who the heck cares? The visualizations and just listening to him sing and watching him perform, it's enough for anybody with open mind. So I'm not going to keep pausing this because I really want to enjoy it. And I'm sure you do too. So let's get it. So it already sounds passionate and sexy already. TAEMIN looking like the Joker. You see that? TAEMIN is a good looking brother. You cannot front on that, alright? So I'm just giving him his props. But if the Joker happened to be a GQ model, this is what you would get. Obviously, let's get it. I'm so famous. TAEMIN does not play, you guys. I always say that, man. There's another thing. There's nothing else you could really say, man. Let's get it. Choreo sick, as always. Look at that. Look at that. Come on, man. This motherfucker don't play, man. TAEMIN does not play with nobody, man. Ain't nobody messing with TAEMIN. Nobody's messing with TAEMIN. I'm sorry. As a solo artist in K-pop music, nobody's messing with TAEMIN. Whew. Oh, my God. I got to check out Boy Story 2, man. I got my man Jackson Wang on that track. Yo, what the heck is up with the world, man? TAEMIN is on a whole nother plane altogether, man. If Michael Jackson and Prince somehow weirdly conceived a child, we would get TAEMIN. That's all I could say, man. He has everything. He has Michael's moves, Prince's sexuality and sensuality. I don't want to say the word sexuality, but I did say it anyway. Hopefully, I'm not going to get blocked for just saying that. But the passion that he puts into his music, man, his whole... And people say... I heard people say stuff like he has an awkward dancing style. But at the same time, people always say he's one of the best dancers. And that's probably because nobody moves like this dude at all. There's nobody... His choreographed style is completely unorthodox, but definitely something that you know is definitely a routine that he put together, 100%. Because I've seen, like, when you watch the whole move video, there were parts that I was thinking he's freestyling when he's dancing, but he wasn't, because there was other cutscenes that show him doing the exact same thing with a different scene. You know what I mean? If that makes any sense, but that's what you got. So you saw that he obviously did that move over and over and over again, but when he does it, it looks like he's freestyling. You know what I'm saying? He moves his body, pulls it this way, pulls it that way, and when he gets his dances together, he picks people who obviously can move like that, or he probably teaches them. That's what I'm getting, man. TAEMIN's on a whole other level, man. I don't even know how to explain it. There are a lot of great singers and dancers in K-pop music, and even solo artists, man, but TAEMIN is just... TAEMIN. That's all I can say, man. That song was hot. Hopefully you guys get a chance to watch this video. I'm really, really hoping you guys get a chance to see it. I really enjoyed it, and I'm glad you guys are here watching it with me, as always, on my K-pop journey with me, and of course, my experience in my brother right here, TAEMIN. The dude is out of this world, you guys. And this song right here, to me, I can already tell this is another banger. What it looks like so far, every song he drops gets better and better. I don't know, man. You guys let me know what you thought of that track. Let me know if you enjoyed the song Famous. And, of course, singing in Japanese, TAEMIN definitely owned that, man. He sounded like he's Japanese, all right? It was so smooth, it didn't even sound foreign, even though it was. Isn't that crazy? It didn't sound foreign, but it completely was. The beats were off the hook again. All the scenes, the visualization, man, all the sets, the colors, man. And again, like I said before, if the Joker happened to be a handsome dude, it would be... what TAEMIN looks like. That's what it looks like, with the green hair and the suits he was wearing. The most fashionable guy in the business, that's him. All right, I really enjoyed this video. Hopefully you did too, and if you did, please give this video a like, share it on all the social networks with all your other friends, and until next time, it's your boy Riko. Matter of fact, let me know which video from TAEMIN I should do next, man. Please let me know, because he's got a lot of songs. I see this, man. I'm really, really, really interested in doing another one of his tracks. I'm probably going to do them all, man. To be honest with you, I'm going to get to every single one of them, man. I can't get enough. That's all I can say, man. All right? So until next time, it's your boy Riko Lawless. Like, comment, subscribe. One. Famous. Watch me, oh, oh. 금세 이대, yeah. Awake.